Hello, Charlie.
Hello, Charlie.
Good morning, Charlie.
Good morning, Charlie. Good morning, Charlie. Good morning, Charlie. Good morning, Charlie. Good morning,
Honey bunny. Yeah. Honey bunny.
Lovely little car, isn't it? Many sexy ladies.
Get a shot and then you can turn it into a photograph. Come
okay.
In, simple shot and you can send this as a photograph too.
Yes. Would you like to say a few words?
Oh, I'm fine. This speaks for itself. Look at this.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, Mark, how are you finding Pattaya? It's a bit dark, it's a little silhouetted. Yeah, go on. How are you finding Pattaya and the young Thai ladies?
Unfortunately,
yes.
I now realise I only like English girls and French girls and European girls.
Yes. And is there any particular reason for that?
I have no
apart
idea.
Apart from the psychological scars you obviously have.
It must be that. They have long legs and round faces, and I really don't know why I'm here. I'm surrounded by Asians, and they're not working for me. In Pattaya, I log on to those certain sites.
Would you like to tell us about your childhood?
I blame mother.
Were you beaten as a child?
No.
Were you abused as a child?
I blame mother.
You blame mother?
Yes.
You blame your mother or anybody's mother?
No, I blame all mothers, but mine in particular.
All right.
It must be that.
So, have you actually delved into the realms of these little brown things out here?
Yeah, I have sampled.
Oh, yes. Sampled.
It's not difficult to sample.
No, it's not difficult to sample.
And there is most
compared to a big fat English girl, a little Thai brown lady, cute as a button. Could you run it by us while they're favourable?
Oh, you see, you're shifting the goalpost there. Yes, cute little brown girl.
Of which there are many of both.
There is no argument. If you put it that way, there is no argument. But a cute Western girl...
Yeah, but you're not going to get a cute Western girl.
I mean,
all due respect, Mark, you're not going to get a cute Western girl.
Thank you very much. Yes, you're absolutely right.
Well, no, I'm being practical.
Yeah, therefore, I'm done and finished.
Therefore, you're going for the big fat ones, are you?
No, I'm going for nobody at all. I'm going to stay here.
What about staying here and getting stuck into a few little cute little brown ones?
No, I'm going to stay here and get stuck into nothing.
You're going to stay here
nothing? So to the end of the game for me. I'm going to sit here and watch the other people do it.
So what about, here's a cute little... would you like to come out with us tonight? We'll sort you out.
It's worth a try.
We'll sort you out a nice little brown one.
All right.
Okay.
Put me in.
Right, okay. If that doesn't work, we'll all take you down to Crocodile Farm. And,
There's no hope.
Batfucker! 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 Gabe, you look like a homo! Fucker.
bastard. Hey, when was the last time your wife fucking saw that? When? When?
I think his G-string got hooked up.
Yeah. Never mind that, get your tits out. Got a big packet of snot in your fucking beer. Hey, have you got a packet of snot in your beer?
Damn.